The living legend on the right side looking over at Dean Antonelli as he makes the final adjustment on Ron Capps' Gazoo Supra. By the way, I believe they found the missing electric bike.
Oh, it turned up.
Yes. Ron Capps goes 3.901, 328 miles an hour, and put that Gazoo Toyota right up on top. 3.901, nice job down there for the Napa Auto Parts team. Hey, they're champ for a reason. Smoke off of the Blaze car shoots out, and it's just barely going to coast across the finish line as we go down to John Turner.